Uzturmek is the referee in charge. Line up for the home side. Hernanes starts with Stefan El Shaarawy on the flanks. Rodrigo Palacio is the lone striker today.
It's a useful ball in.
He's cut out that pass. It wasn't an accident. He read the mind of the opponent. Found his teammate well. Saw that pass coming in midfield, made the intervention, and now maybe he can push the team forward with his work on the ball. Want to keep the opposition pen back, this throw can help do that. Carmona
goes for it with a fist. Cross. He's met it with his head.
It's the wrong side of the post, but only just. Will be fair throw. It's a quick reaction from the thrower. Game on again. If the opposition back off, they could be in trouble when the ball gets to here. Cross coming in now. Super goal.
And he simply stroked that one home, giving the keeper no chance.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here.
If you look at the coaching manual, you don't defend like that. He's got caught too square to his man there, Paul.
He might be through. Shot on here. Very good stop here. Referee has pointed for a corner. That will end the threat, at least for the moment. And he's held off the challenge there and kept possession. Tried to play it through, cut out by the opposition. Attacking now. Chance to cross it. The score! Oh, well saved. And it's out for a corner. Straight at the goalkeeper. A couple of teammates who are clearly on the same wavelength. El Shaarawy. Now here's a chance to show how good they are at corners and maybe increase their advantage. Heads it towards goal. Here's a chance. He missed it. One, two, and having a little game of their own here. Neatly done. Got to cross it. A
and shoots. He's just reached it, the goalkeeper.
Conceding the corner, now they've got to deal with it, the defenders.
And that's a very good save following the corner.
Very weak challenge.
And here's the shot.
Got in the way of that, blocked it well. Hernanes. Free kick given by the ref.
Clearly a booking, out comes the yellow card.
Well, he reached straight for his pocket, he didn't really think about it, but I think that's the good call.
Hernanes.
Real good contest between these two as they jostle for possession.
El Shaarawy. Could be dangerous.
He's not managed it this time, but having scored in the game, I'm sure he'll keep on trying.
Well, he should do, because he's had a decent game out there, and his confidence should be high after that earlier goal.
Great work. Ah, it's a penalty.
To make the challenge.
And interrupted the progress, which was going to be at least a goal-scoring opportunity. And the referee says red.
Yeah, he had to make the move.
And he scores from the spot.
The way he's hit that, I mean, he's hit it so hard and it's arrowed into the bottom left.
Restarting at 2-0. And there goes the whistle for half-time. And the score...